Hello parent partners, how are you? I hope you and your family are doing good. So, welcome back to Charumam's Paathshala. I hope you followed and enjoyed all the lessons put up by me on every Wednesday of June. Now it is time to start with the books and other study material we have given you. Now we will be doing lessons via books. We have given you alphabet kit which has 26 letters in it, and with this alphabet kit we have also given you a stand. On this stand you can place the letters like this, and we have also given you a Ganit Mala. This is your Ganit Mala and a foam clip with it. These teaching aids will be used in the lessons, and during the same lessons I will explain you how to use these teaching aids. You have also been given labels earlier. These labels have to be stuck on every book and notebook. You have to also write the child's name on these labels. You have also been given color pencils and crayons. Color pencils have already been put in a pouch. You have to label that pouch also, write the child's name on it, and crayons have to be transferred into another box. And you have to also label that pencil box. This will help the child to use the crayons and color pencils properly. If you keep them in separate boxes, then the child will be able to easily access these things from separate boxes while doing his or her work. And one more important thing, we have also given you writing pencils. You also have to keep these writing pencils and an eraser in a separate box. Before the child does any written assignment, you have to make sure the pencil is sharpened. Sharpened pencil will help the child to write beautifully. And also, this is very important thing, you have to check the child's pencil grip. The child has to hold the pencil properly. This is a special pencil which takes care of this problem. Pencil grip. You can see the dots here. The child has to keep his index finger on one dot and the thumb behind the pencil like this. Some children, they hold the pencil like this, and when they write on the notebook, they are not able to see what they are writing. So that is why it is very important that you correct the pencil grip of the child. Another important thing which has to be noticed when the child is doing writing work is the posture. The child has to sit up straight and then write. Kindly make sure that the child writes on a table, sitting up straight and not on a bed. If the child lies down and writes, then it will also affect his eyesight and also his or her writing. So that is why these two things are very important and have to be taken care of when the child is doing his or her written assignments. After doing all the things, kindly make the child independent, that he or she keeps all the things away in the place which you have assigned for him or her to keep the notebooks, Ganit Mala, alphabet kit. So from here, you have to make the child independent. The child takes care of all his things and keeps away all the things back in the right place after doing the work. During video lessons, please guide the child with the instructions. Initially, they will need your help, but we are all trying our level best to make the videos which the children can follow on their own. It will take some time for the child to understand these instructions on his or her own. Till then, you have to guide the child with the instructions. We'll start with the live classes also soon. You will be informed about the date and time of the meeting in advance. This online learning and teaching is new for us and for the kids. Dear parent partners, thank you for your support. Together we can and we will give best to our children in the field of education. So thank you parents, have a nice day and looking for your support as always.